And then I saw a video where someone shoved a knife in a toaster.
There it is.
My cheeks hurt.
Then kiss it. Kiss your cheeks. Yes, now I'm in the game and streaming.
Which cheeks, Ender Hall?
Which cheek? You just asked me which cheek? Okay, so I can only hold one thing. That's kind of bull. I've been taking damage this whole time. I didn't even realize. I took damage?
Franklin, you're
Probably for
weakling.
fall damage, but I don't think one of those stupid monsters actually.
Bruh, but you not. Why the fudge? The tire just spontaneously combusts.
I'm faster than you ever known I am. Oh,
dang,
shoot.
So these ACOGs are not. I really want Far Cry.
Just the power coupling I need for the acceleration.
I do not care what you
say
about Far Cry New Dawn.
I
that
hate this
sucks.
Game only because it got so close to my actual name. That annoys me.
So, Annual, how about you say this? Go play a game, a horror game. Where you fudging the character you play as is your actual fudging name. Totally not talking about Resident Evil 7 at all. No.
Peas in my fucking chat. You,
hey, fuck you, Kiki, you
I hate reading Kiki's comment because he doesn't know how to make a sentence. If you are a big boy, then are you big or small if you're 4 or 5? I don't know, man. I'm
what?
Though, so. I don't know. You guys can't catch me. I'm super fast.
Thanks,
uh-oh, uh-oh, it's gonna run out.
What the fuck? Oh my god, Franklin, how low is your shooting? Oh, Franklin reloads so slow. I forgot if your character's own reloads down. Oh, fudge, the car's on fire!
Get out of my, get away from my ship. How do I? There we go. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Haha, just kidding. Just oh, I don't have enough. There we go. What we gotta do? Come out, fight me.
Oh no, Franklin did die. Franklin, please no. There's fire. There's no Franklin. You're burned. There's water right next to him.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to find this. I don't know where this is.
My toenail.
Shut up. Dang, he got me there. But little did he know that I'm super fierce. He cannot beat the fast boy. Is that net over there? Ow, fall damage. Don't you love it?
How am I gonna get over there?
Oh. How you gonna get over where? I see what you mean. You died? You died? You guys. Oh. Here, have a lightsaber. Okay, I'll invite you. What is wrong with my back? What is going up? Oh my god, that's shaking my skin. Wow, it lowers. Is this always also lower? Okay.
Oh god, this energy cell should work for the cooling unit.
Fight me! Fight me!
Are you big or are you small? If you are 5'4". If you are called a big kid.
Oh my gosh, jump! Can I? There we go, thank you! It's different? It's not so funny!
Maybe when it network error, I came back and it said I was appearing offline when it wasn't.
There it is. I totally knew it was pretty weird. So I gotta find this. Yeah.
You do what now?
Ah, okay, I see what happened. My gosh, shut up already. Ewot has died.
I've been bored.
What happened?
My kid in my room, my chair was, the back of my chair was facing towards my door, so I couldn't see it. Yes, my legs are on, like, the armrest. Yeah, fight me. This is comfy in my opinion. I'll punch.
Who doesn't do that? With the gaming chair.
Got to get over there.
Exactly. Who also does it fall asleep in the gaming chair? Now I'm on accident.
No, that's you.
Bro, I love the first night, like, the second night I had this thing, I watched you try to fall asleep in this thing. Let me tell you, it was a challenge, but I didn't care. Yes, I got my pet sheet in my fudging pillow, and I bumped it.
The game's like, yeah, parkour over here. Me, runs across with the speed thing. I have the force on my side. Oh shoot, I ran out of force. Well, not that money in this. Uh-oh, I'm stuck.
I'll let you do it. Now to get off this crazy rock.
That's too bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazard. Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training.
When you get in a car underwater, it does a fudging.
Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi.
Okay, great. Wow.
I'm pointing out the facts.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of them.
Andrew wouldn't know, because he's not big. Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Dolphins are dolphins are gay sharks.
Dolphins are gay sharks. I agree.
I saw that today. God, Ender, you know why? Oh, wait, I can't. I was gonna say because their tails aren't straight.
Nice, but, Ewot. Nice.
But you know, no, stupid. No, because they're going horizontal. Then Jan punches the weak way right in the vertical. So I don't know. I know.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
Stales.
Oh. Keegan put Ethan, F U, and it says show for review.
I know, you can't hide it.
Yeah, I know.
You take
but
the
I
track.
Just looked
I'll
in it.
I'll take care of these ships.
Wait, he's in game chat? What the f-
So you don't have to worry about your flank.
You put the baby in the oven.
Okay.
Slice! Slice! What do you gotta do? What do you gotta do, huh? Oh, that's sarcasm. I'm good, man. Wait a minute. Can I... Why?
What?
You know what you did. How'd they get a show for a review if someone does F you? But you, he can put... Hey!
How do I turn that off?
God, I love it when someone joins a party and instantly goes to game chat. And who invited this? Like, this man is beyond our realm.
Oh, I can only have.
Like, Ender, we almost. Keegan's goals are beyond our understanding. Because we invite him to the party, he instantly goes to game chat. His goals are beyond our understanding. Oh. Okay, Ender, so, I don't want to win the car. The car is even worse. Oh my god, I like it, though. They made a joke on the side of it. It says Karen. Except it's spelled with an I.
That's funny.
It's a really dumb looking race car, that's what it is.
Right.
Oh, I'm gonna get mystery, maybe. Give me mystery. Aww, I want a mystery!
C-3PO right here.
What's so funny about C-3PO, huh, Ender? Huh?
Everything.
What other objectives? Collect an ammo drop? Participate in a client job? Dang, son. Be the invisible.
Oh, okay. I can do that.
This guy looks like Michael's own.
I show off, because that's me. I would do that.
What'd you fall checkpoint. Off?
I don't know if you watch the stream.
Ten Chan punches the weak way right in the.
The YouTuber or the game? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram. Snoop Dogg's still at the casino, Ender, but he moves seats. Hey. And changed shirt. You know how many seats he changed over? One.
Five.
You mean the number two horse? Thank God Ender's not here, because for some reason when Ender walked into the casino that one day. That fudge made this one can no longer lose it.
How do I turn that off?
What are these horse names? Ted Tram Square to Co.
We just see him.
GTA has like the best jokes. So they know what they're doing.
What did that deer make a platform? I don't trust it.
Put the baby in the oven, deer.
Wait, there's two heads. Wait a minute. That's ahead. And that's also.
Ender, so what does your screen look like when you're live streaming?
I see the chat in the right. I see look see, and I see the high.
Does it say on air and all that?
Yeah.
Wow, is that annoying?
I could turn it off. You what? Did you delete Kiki's messages?
Yes, I did. Changed my mind. Were they muted or what?
Huh?
And well, look what I said.
Then Jan punches the weak boy right in the.
Can anyone hear me?
Look, not yet.
I need to stop trying to fall off.
No, Ender, I'm just gonna say I deleted one message and it deleted all of them because I put them in timeout.
Except for
well.
One.
No, it didn't.
Yeah, it didn't delete Ethan. Unless it just got.
I put him in timeout.
Wow, you watch.
For 300 seconds.
You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Okay,
head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Get in, Jay. How the heck did I do that? What the fudge?
Then Jay punches the weak wing right in the. 3 target practice.
Someone say, dude, what is wrong with me?
Someone there?
No.
That's a compliment, I said kind of.
But you know. Whoa.
I mean, I wonder, it can't be totally straight.
That sounds too bad.
Oh, the horses, they're coming up! The digital horses! Oh, number one's taking the lead, and I don't like that because my horse is in, like, second to last, so my horse is gaining! Come on! I don't like this game anymore, I could never win. The one time Ender steps into the casino, and one is first time on the inside track, I can't win anymore.
You don't know the power.
What's the power, Ender?
The power.
What course did you pick?
I don't remember.
It's obviously a team.
Who's behind me? Dude, buzz off. I'm coming after you.
And you're saying this makes it like he's like British or something.
Sawed off! That's British.
Sawed?
Sawed off. You don't wanna know what that means. Leave me alone!
Sawed off shotgun?
And a sawed, not sod.
Sod.
A saw, dude.
It's like now. You say sorry.
Can you ever meet a British person that actually came from Britain? You just say sod off to them. It means good morning.
It doesn't mean good morning.
What does it mean then?
Good pushing question! This is just like the yeet meme saying it to the waiter. I know, Ender, does it mean good morning? Because you're
what
saying.
What does it mean, then?
Good question, tell me!
That's for you to figure out.
Wait, so how do you spell it?
S-O-D. Oh, I realize what you're doing. Don't scare me like that.
It means go away.
No, it doesn't. That's not what sawed off means.
Did I get the family friendly version or what? What the fudge?
Maybe somewhere else, but that's not what it means.
Yes, I
do. I just left the guy alive. I want to go back and, you know, Fudgy, you can remember Fudgy. I'm going to go back. No one left behind. Fudge!
Oh, can I get back there? I see now!
You see? Say it.
Fuck. Do you read? I read you, John.
Uh-oh.
I can move.
I like how Miss Baker here doesn't like violence. So, like, every time she brings up the fact that I have a gun, she doesn't like it. Bruh, there's gonna be a lot of guys here. My game just had a thick lag spike. It was thicker than the one that happened in Apex.
Oh my god. Whoa, don't fall off. Why do I feel like I'm doing everything wrong?
Because you probably are.
Yeah. Like, am I not supposed to be down here and be up there with them?
Is that a van I see? Van. Lamp.
Wait, I did something. Oh!
Man, if I ever meet Marley, I'm gonna say that to him. I'm gonna
get through there.
Now it's updated. Oh, so that's what we're
doing. I'm four parallel universes ahead of you.
That's great, Ewok. I care so much.
I am three parallel universes ahead of you. Is that better?
Oh, there's a guy over here. Oh, I am supposed to be up there. So, going back down. Uh-oh. Don't fall off.
Hey, that was a red light!
That was a red light! Do you think if GTA was actually realistic, do you think how it would be so easy to get the cops on you?
Bro, if this game was actually realistic, no one would play it, because everyone speeds in this game. You get a ticket.
You go past a red light, the cops are on you.
I mean, when they give you a ticket, they want to go brute force. Right. I mean, if I walk into a cop and they shoot me with a shotgun, then maybe.
What's the meme that you sent me? What? Kill a civilian in GTA 5. Kill a civilian with no one watching in a dark theater with a knife. The cops. There's a disturbance in the force.
Dude, so true.
Aha. I have this! That did nothing. Maybe I put... Oh wait, I got an idea. Shoot this. Oh! I was actually correct. I hate how that was actually how I supposed to do it. I'm like, wait a minute. Let me shoot this. Class weapon. I hate glass. Also, why did it take two lightsabers hit to break glass? I didn't know glass was so heavily. I jumped on. What the fuck was that?
Too easy.
As I get hit by explosive. Yeah, too easy. Ow. Calm down. Oh, you can hit me through that. That's annoying. You think you can see me?
Well, someone say they gamer, but they like water. No. Water bad for you.
I jumped on you, you fell. Come on, man, be realistic. If I jumped on you, you should have caught me.
Kyle, there's a bomb on the tram.
Hey, what?
We're about to enter a heavily populated area.
Do we hear GTA hit fire? It's really loud.
Let's see what
you
got.
Can we just... So under...
You just kicked me! Mother!
Thunder, you know what I said when our GTA hit fire? I didn't eat my words and say, yeah, mowed down by a fucking juggernaut.
Damn, bro.
Man, I didn't know juggernauts were so easy to take down just with a assault shotgun. That really says how much they need to nerf this gun. Oh, Pudgy's still alive. See, there, good.
Okay, yeah.
Did the guy just kill himself?
There we go.
Where'd he go? Where'd the last guy go? The professionals were eliminated. Well, then they were professionals. So bad.
Okay, mission accomplished.
Bad news, Chief.
I am one person. I think they have a fucking juggernaut. They're obviously not professionals. Man, can we nerf Agent 47, please? Under you agree?
Huh?
Aw.
What?
Can we nerf
Agent 47? Is there a guy behind me? Aha! But he didn't know if I have a pistol.
Under, do you agree with me that we need to nerf Agent 47? The frickin' android that's not Fudger.
I'm so good.
Someone told me that Agent 47 doesn't look at android half the time, then they're wrong, and they mean Widget Man. Cause that Fudger looks like an android half the time I look at him.
Can I hit that? Oh no!
Oh, so this is the new... These are the new, missions that got released. New, Gerald missions.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that a new bank heist?
Haha, the 360. Oh shit. If the E11 has a rapid fire, then why don't storage? I mean, okay, never mind. That was gonna be a stupid question. I'm like, if the E11 has a rapid fire, why don't stormtroopers use that instead of missing their shots with a single fire? It has worse accuracy when you do that.
No, it doesn't, Ender. Yes.
Now that was too close.
Great work, Jayden.
What's this new thing?
I took out those ships, so I think we're in the clear now.
Don't ask for my lightsaber
excellent
purple.
Work on the tram.
Shut up, Luke. Shut up.
You are truly on the path of the Jedi. I sense that you are at peace.
Wait, I can pick dark. Well, fudge that. I don't even care if I'm in the path of the Jedi. Oh.
I have called you all here to relay some disturbing news. Someone sliced into my personal records and accessed some highly sensitive data about places where I felt a strong connection to the Force. Places like Cloud City, Hoth, and Biss.
What could they get from that besides a tour?
Something nasty.
I believe that the scepter Jayden saw was somehow used to drain the residual Force power from the Masasi Temple.
Drain the Force? How can anyone do that?
I'm not sure. But I've learned from the Jedi Holocron that devices were created in the past that could absorb and store Force energy.
Wow,
those
so cool.
Those people Jayden saw may have discovered some way to harvest Force power with that scepter.
Which could be dangerous indeed.
So what are we gonna do?
We'll have to investigate any locations from my records. That includes all of you students. Corrin, you're going to Wayland. Kyle, I need you to look at the Valley of the Jedi.
Finally, some real action.
Why would they be stealing Force power?
I don't know. You worry too much, Jayden. I bet that these cult guys can't take on a Jedi.
Well, we're not Jedi yet. We're just students.
You may be just students, but you're both well on your way. So don't rush it. Jaden,
I am so annoyed. My character is hair all of a sudden.
I imagine there is a pretty strong aura there. Rosh, I'm sending you to the remains of the planet Biss. It's very remote, so I doubt the cult has been there. Don't stay too long. The Imperial Remnant may still be operating in the area.
No problem.
That's everyone, then. May the Force be with all of
there.
You.
There. No, I'm not as annoyed.
This game. Man, I love playing on my toaster.
Good luck. Call me if you need any help.
Get off the toaster right now, Ender.
No, my toaster is best toaster.
Put the baby in the toaster.
Amber.
Put the baby in the oven. Put the baby in the oven. Put the baby in oven.
We need Kobe. I just skipped that. I just did not care.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure Kobe's moving, which makes me sad.
Kobe's moving?
Because, yeah, I don't think his parents will be running or something. About rent.
I can probably cover more distance with one of those tauntauns.
Wait a minute. Let me save. Now I want to see something. Actually, never mind. Hoth 2? Or just say Hoth, that's my second save. Tauntauns, please come with me.
I have a gun. Why do you people Imperials, like trying to attack? Oh, they have knives! Right after all.
I can do that. I gotta exit. I'm sorry. Aha. Dang, this Tauntaun's suicidal.
So apparently, on the Ender, so do you know what Pavlov is for VR, which is basically a you know trouble and terror sound? Apparently, it got released on the Quest for free because people. I'm not kidding. These words. The people yeah. They would then go to the desktop version for a better experience, even though Quest is.
On wireless. You know, that call mama. I was gonna run. Oh,
I don't want to hurt you.
Don't do this. Let's get a closer look. Don't know what it is. I shot it. Uh-oh! Something that tells me I shouldn't have done that. Something has told me I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I just did a Luke Skywalker. I didn't even do that. I'm sorry about your arm.
When
you
they
did attack
in
me.
Your
oppressor. Hmm. I just like the grunting.
Like, oh, me and his group, because we both have oppressors for the first
one. He would never notice me. He's actually dead. Okay, he's dead. Let's go, beautiful creatures. Okay. You made me kill.
Man, I wish I put this on hard difficulty. This was easy.
Doesn't look like they got in this way. Must be another way in.
So I gotta go back? What you're telling me? Can I get in this? Please tell me I can. Oh, it's broke. Huh, didn't see that in the front. I can do that? Uh-oh.
I see some ID.
You don't see me.
Well, I see there's a whole bunch of ice here. So
there you go.
They're not like setups or anything, they're just little things that give you money. Bro, Ender loves to talk.
I'm not even listening to you because you don't matter to me. Nope.
Wow,
uh oh. Okay, he got through there anyway.
Don't say that to someone's face. Ender, what do you like the coffin dance music?
Ah!
Ender, like, I bet you Keen isn't with the coffin dance music. I don't know why, I find that meme so funny.
It is funny.
I don't know why, just people dancing with a random coffin is hilarious.
A random coffin. Hey, catch! You guys not gonna let me in?
Here, I'm trying to find the best part in the video so I can take a screenshot of it and like use it.
I can fit through that. Don't run away from me. Stop running away from me.
Oh no, that's the best part. God, I love glitches in GTA. The fudge was that?
This game sucks.
Oh, no duh. So it's like when it toasted.
I love how this counts as a secret area. Aha! But you didn't think I was gonna be there. Oh, this takes me down, I wasn't ready for this. I realized my mistake at the last moment.
Dude, I'm gonna go figure it out. Where are you? Forever.
Am I just still playing Rainbow?
I'm not playing Rainbow.
Paladins.
I am for a pair of the universe ahead of me.
Shush, you want. We all know Paladins is the greatest game ever.
Okay, that's a big lie.
There's an officer! Sorry, I played too much Battlefront. He heals people. Wait, that makes a lot of sense why I main him. It makes a lot of sense.
Mommy, please don't cry.
You all know if you don't know what the coffin dance is.
Yeah, I do.
What is it?
It's like a whole never mind. I'm not gonna explain it in my way.
Doesn't know what coffin dance is.
He doesn't know what it is.
No, I know what it is.
What a boomer.
Than Uganda,
I just don't want to say it in the way that I was gonna say it, cause then... racist.
Yeah, cause apparently it has to be that.
I mean, no, how is it now? Cause that's how everyone describes it.
This is a secret area? I beg to differ.
How secret is it?
Not very secret at all, cause it doesn't give you anything special.
So pretty secret.
Well, but they're holding a coffin. There's like six black men holding a coffin.
Four guys
dancing.
There? Not even six?
I mean, there's six.
There's four?
You have to have six.
There's four guys there?
There must be six to dance the coffin. There must be six.
No, there has to be six holding a coffin.
But there's
I was literally just watching the video.
Literally four people?
I mean, well, yeah, there is six, but there doesn't have to be six.
It really doesn't. Fight me! Stop running away like a little coward and fight! Oh, he's dead.
But yeah,
why the fuck did a Marley video come off? What the fuck?
I didn't kill anyone, it was Ewok. Always blaming on you, Rob.
Rob, I'm not even terrorizing anyone. You're framing me.
I frame you a lot, so you gotta be more specific. What
he
I'm blaming you
for watching the coffin dance for the first time.
No, dude, it's all over TikTok. That's literally all you see on TikTok.
TikTok? Wow, what a boomer.
Oh,
fight. Dodge Lee. Dodge,
yeah, there's
really?
Six of them.
Fight me.
Yeah,
dodge,
that's right. That's
dodge
what I just fucking said.
Yeah, and you were just arguing about there was not
yeah,
six.
No, you said there has to be.
There has to be.
There has to be six to carry the coffin.
There, you know, there's things called strong people that can probably take like two. Keegan, there's a scene in the video where there was only two holding the coffin.
Yeah, carrying it to the grave. Yeah, sure. No, Ethan, there has to be six people.
Sir, you know
six
they're not bringing
the
it to a grave.
Just
you know, there's the, you know how... Bruh.
Ethan, I was just at a funeral Tuesday, and I have to go to one here in
do
the next week because my other grandpa cared.
I don't care that you're at a funeral, they don't dance with a coffin like that and have an entire audience clapping.
Well, yeah, because there wasn't a real body in there. They were just doing it because, haha, funny.
They got no dust, so they're not carrying it to a grave.
I know, but that's literally how coffins are.
I'm playing zombie.
You don't dance with a coffin, Ethan. Do you not know how to funeral
work? I guess I should keep following the beacon.
But sir, I know they don't, but you're trying to make it out like they do, because I've seen they don't.
Yeah, no one does that. They're just doing it for haha funny joke.
Yeah, fucking exactly.
That's all that video is for.
So why did they bring up that you were just at a funeral?
Why would they be guarding this pile of junk?
Just bringing up that I know how that stuff works. And you're saying that's not how it works.
If a baby knows how a funeral, yeah, they carry a coffin.
Fight you. No. That's a big pro-droid.
That's all a funeral.
Pro-droids are not that big.
Everyone wears black clothes for some dumb fucking reason. It's fudgy, they put a box in a hole.
No. You don't even get to watch that. Ethan, trust me.
They put a box in a hole.
That's so stupid, if I have to watch that.
The
Ethan, they don't put a box in a hole.
So you're telling me that a coffin isn't a box, so they're also putting in a hole.
No, you don't carry- yeah, you carry it over to the hole, but you don't put it in the hole. You're not allowed to do that.
Yes, very illegal to put a box in a hole. A hole is a hole.
I like how you're just messing around and saying all this until it actually happens to you.
Bruv. Yeah, it probably fudging will, but I'm probably not gonna go to it because I don't-
So you're saying if your parents ever die, you're not going to be able to see them?
Bruh, I don't believe in this fucking crap, Keegan!
Ethan, that's like really, really rude.
It's not
oh
really
my
rude.
Fucking
that's
god,
rude on
is
your part,
like,
that does not matter to him.
To not Keegan, go to...
This is just
then
like, when
there.
Brady...
Echo Base.
This is just like Brady... What?
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 Oh yeah, wait, didn't you say something about you want to say what, like, Crusty was better?
Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Oh, okay, that's fine. Whoa! Who are you?
And have you ever been to three too.
Yeah.
They get in.
I've only been to one. And I was
been
one
to multiple.
And I'm gonna have to go to one. Another one.
But yes, it's literally like a one time. Pretty fudgy not yelled at me. But Fudgy said, because I didn't believe in some dumb crap, like, you know, Christianity, all that crap, I was gonna go, you know, beneath Earth.
Oh,
that's
help.
Exactly how this fudging crap sounds to me, dumb.
I'm just saying, whenever you get put into a place like that, it's gonna mess you up.
Yeah, I kinda fudging know this, you know, my dog fudging died.
Well, that's... nowhere near as bad.
Wow, a secret area is a ditch that's clearly not secret.
That's got me through a lot. Yes, definitely fudgy matters a lot. Way fudgy more. You know, a human lives up to, you know, a fudgy 80 years. A dog doesn't live that fudgy long.
A dog can live up to like 20 to 30 years, I hope you know.
In fudging dog years?
No, in human years, Ethan.
It's still not that long.
Yeah, that's still not a lot, Keegan.
That's still not that long.
In human years, you're then 2 years over being an adult.
Guys, I don't know what happened, but your stormtrooper friend. Why are you shooting at me?
That's not fucking a lot.
But most humans in the Earth only live up to like 30.
Yes, sir. No, that's just hard to fucking believe.
That's
and if they were, they're probably fucking, you know. Attacks, you know, like shootings, because that's why how that goes down. Because no, people don't just die at 30.
People really don't. 30's not the oldest age.
People die at 30s, yeah, because you know, things happen. Sure. But you know, people don't just live to 30 and then die.
Okay.
Well, no, duh. Is your mom's like 40, 50 almost?
Okay, Fudger.
There was an AT-AT here? Oh yeah, the AT. Battle of Hoth happened. I completely forgot about the Battle of Hoth.
Freaking network company, AT?
No, AT-AT, not...
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Ooh, AT. A sec. Is it... Let me in! Let me in! Oh, that actually worked. Anyone else? No? Okay, let's go. What the fudge? Don't do that to me. I want a VR and actually a Star Wars that makes a Star Wars game that actually makes me feel like I should really be playing this game.
Oh, so you would love Vader Immortal?
Yeah, I would.
I think that comes free on the Oculus Quest. Like, I think that's one of the preloaded games.
I really don't trust this. There's no one here, but there's always an enemy. Like that!
But yeah, the,
He just walked away. He didn't hear. He did not hear two guys die behind him. He's just walking away.
Yeah, he does not hear. He's like, I don't know, man.
Yes.
That's literally what they do. They just
I get hit by a freaking laser beam. Open wide.
Ooh.
Of course, part about GTA is whenever you go flying, this dumb song plays. Stupid! Grizzo, what you doing? Why are you flying down? Grizzo, get on the bay! Why are you flying in front of my kid?
Whoa. Anyone else?
What, Vic? Glitches! You know what you say? You guys have different colors in this game?
Crap! I pressed the wrong button.
Ender, no, in this game you can kill yourself with the propellers.
Yeah.
Of helicopters. So I've gotten out of a buzzard. And so the helicopters play a swing. My character did like a little mini jump because there was a little block in front of him and he jumped right into a propeller.
Oh, fudge it.
See, I shouldn't be getting arrested. Oh, wait, how did he die? There was no X in my crosshair. Bro, I only killed one guy. Why do I have the cops?
Do they not
human ghosts
see me?
Here and there. No one cares.
Uh oh. Run.
How many people die? Andrew, don't you love it when people kill, like, how many sharks in an hour? Which sharks have you killed in 1,000 people in all of
that's
right.
Oh, come on, bro. I literally hit you. That's bullcrap.
I love the bouncer in this game. He doesn't care that you kill like 10 people right in front of him. I mean, gotta add more bodies to the count, James and Janice. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't like today's kill count at all. Anything to report? And have you seen the new kill count?
No.
Yeah, like, there's a lot of gore, but the movie sucks. You can tell there's crappy, there's really bad acting.
Didn't you? You turn around, shoot, and then you.
Like, the acting is, like, worse than How I Can Lie. Raise out! Stop.
You're under arrest.
It's time to
you're
stop.
Under arrest.
No, you're under arrest. Have you been my guy isn't getting any, like, he's not doing anything. Come on, you're supposed to be getting, South American imports. And I don't know what that is. Yeah, no, so it's that. So why are you gathering me?
Oh god, the FBI.
When someone doesn't want to get flu shots, you tell them when people get flu.
Fight me!
No, you don't go Mortal Kombat on it.
What? Sorry.
What?
I went speedy.
Why?
Because I want to kill him.
No,
I didn't know I had the option to use Dark Side of the Force. I wanted to force choke someone.
Okay, Ender.
Get out of my way! Killing droids. Ooh! That was your fault. You came up to me. That was definitely your fault. You came up to me. I had a lightsaber in my hand. You scared me, so I sliced you.
Now, Ender, we can all say that about every murder that's happened in the entire world.
I mean, if you have a gun in your hand, you get scared. You're gonna actually pull the trigger.
That's what we call friendly fire.
Die. Die. I missed.
Me and the boys grab each other and cough it off.
The bodies disappear just like that. Who else?
Ooh.
Can I pull them all of it?
Nope.
Bro, I missed the North Yankton thing in this game. Back on the PS3, you can go to North Yankton online. I mean, it was a glitch, yeah, but.
How?
That's what I like. PS3 and Xbox 360 has so many glitches.
PS3 also has infinite places to play.
Alright, I forgot. Was PS4 expensive then?
I don't remember.
I guess that Xbox 360 was amazing. You know, death, red circle of death.
What does this do? I don't know.
Resolve! No.
Hold it right there!
I feel like Sony.
Stop!
Stop moving. There's like a white light.
Oh! I'm like right here. How?
You know what the scary thing about having a PlayStation is updating it? Because there's so many like glitches that happen to updates. The scariest thing is getting burnt.
I'm just spamming my L1 so bad. Okay, everything's fine.
Hold it right there.
Ah, yes. Keep me productive. Shush, woman.
Sure, just give me like.
I don't
well,
use
no
pockets.
75.
Ender, what do GTA characters use to store their stuff? Do they use their pockets?
I realize I can go back.
Ender, so now if GTA characters use your pockets to store everything, that would explain why voice pockets are so
oh,
weird.
Shoot!
Pockets.
Okay. Of course you do this.
Motherfucking Brady, join my lobby. I press the counter when I see an action. Oh, sorry. We all know this, right? The Brady's username is that Impulse. It's obviously Impulse. Oh, and here's Hudson. Yep, here they come.
I didn't mean to do that.
An intruder. I am going to be in this bunch of going to tell me that was so good. I'm gonna walk up to him and slap him in the face. I'm pulsed.
Got
this
him.
Isn't good. Pulse. I'd better find this Allura.
I knew pretty.
No, I will save you.
Ender.
Got him.
And I think I pooed myself.
I actually saved something, and it was an animal.
And you're, do you wear a diaper still?
Do I wear a diaper? Do you wear a diaper?
Yeah, do you wear them pull-ups?
Sometimes.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice.
My apprentice.
Tell me and meet me there.
I have a lightsaber stuff.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples?
You are a child! Fight me! You're gonna be a boss battle, I feel like it. Oh shoot, oh shoot.
Ender, you killed a child!
Okay.
Forgot. Wasn't gonna be a young. Forgot there was gonna be like a kindergarten this year. I know there was a really young school in this game. But they cut it and made it into the universe.
Really? That should have killed you. That was such an easy fight.
We'll meet again.
It's gonna be so easy though. That I bet you. I bet that there's gonna be a GTA 6.
I can't
that
wait.
He's gonna go back to Liberty City. I fucking bet.
You suck. I easily beat you.
Ender!
You're trash. You're
so
garbage.
I know about Dagobah.
Ender, don't say that.
Knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong
dark side. Bro, if GTA 6 doesn't have dismemory, I'm shut down the studios.
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Right,
nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere.
Okay. How do you die to that? Tell me right now, game. How did my character die to that? He face planted from his parachute.
I like your makeup. Still
alive. I'm going to Biss to look for him.
Ender, so whenever you fall off of a building, what kills you? The impact or you breaking your entire body?
I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
The ball.
What about me?
What ball?
Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Tell me, Ender, what ball?
There are still missions for you to undertake, and we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
What ball?
Yes.
The ball.
We are promoting you to apprentice.
You know what ball I'm talking about.
Thank you, Master Skywalker.
The left one?
No, both! Idiot.
The middle one? Sorry. A very strange mutation that happened. What's my other thing? Objective. Oh, collect an ammo drop? How the fuck do I do that again? Oh yeah, isn't it Meriwether? Shut the fudge up at LJT. Fudge her and you're gripped by an arm. Where's Meriwether at? Oh, that's my freaking mechanic! I don't call Meriwether River.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the academy.
Meriwether!
Master Katarn.
Ammo drop.
Force drain.
Ooh, new item shop.
Oh, wait.
I don't like it. Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, I can't do both? Oh, that's annoying.
Ha ha ha! Puncher! Oh, I need to equip a weapon.
I mean, I could, but, not right now. Wait, what is this? I have new weapons. I have the automatic. What is this? I think I have explosives, and when Ender has explosives, he's most likely gonna kill himself with that explosive while exploding.
See,
the
that's
guy
that
needs explosives. While having the explosives in my hand with explosive power and explosive.
Ender, I'm not gonna let that stay in your pants.
I exploded him in oblivion, then I realized there's an explosion in my pants
oblivion.
And out my butthole until explosion exploded. While exploding the explosion, while exploding the exploding, exploding,
you know,
exploding, 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 exploding.
Danger watch and
drives the ship. But this will work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
And the internet's
find those prisoners. Me, I'm going to go kill them.
This is really weird.
Did you put your bed in?
Yeah, why bother?
The odds I love are the memes where the people like the be really race. Mean to some people and say this talking to soldiers look at people's skin. Render to you. Whenever you die, do you go back to the main menu and you create a new character? Why did it get a random $30,000? What the fudge?
Locked.
Of course it is.
What's now?
Yeah, I meant to do that.
There are the cells, but how do I open them?
By shooting them. Well, here's a lever. Why won't you pull it? The lever might kill them, but that's a might, so. Pull the lever!
I'm so fudgy.
Is it locked now? You need. Oh yeah, forgot.
Bender, I am beyond angry. I am angry.
I forgot about you.
Andrew, are you gangry?
Oh, I have a shotgun. Pretty nice.
Andrew, are you gangry?
You're gangry? Wow, that's pretty neat.
Gangry.
I just got that.
Do you know what it is? Dang.
Run!
Where's up? Where is puppy?
Don't punch me. Or slice all of you guys. I have a shotgun. Back up. Back up. I have a.
Yeah,
there we go. I actually hit. Oh, I'm back here.
Oculus.
I'm playing. I feel like I'm playing Doom with this type of crap. Like, this first person's so garbage.
I want Pavlov to come on to PSVR or something.
Oh, so that deflects stuff, huh?
Because I want to play Trouble in Paris.
That's annoying.
Also.
So I shot myself by accident.
Gonna make a PSVR too? If it doesn't have joysticks, I'm going to shut down the studio.
No, it doesn't. It's just these. I can bounce stuff off. It's pretty gangster. I mean, not pretty gangster since I kind of shot myself.
Bander. So what are you gonna do if they don't have new controls and joysticks?
What?
Are you gonna shut down the studio?
What?
What if the move controllers don't have joysticks? Are you gonna shut down the studio?
Why are we talking about the move controllers?
Because they're compatible with the VR, and that's what we need, fudgy joysticks for.
Uh-huh, okay. So when have I ever said this stuff?
Because it's a
I just want a game that brings me Star Wars experience, Ewok. That's all I ask for.
So, get an Oculus Quest Sender.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Pay about, like, $300 or $400. I mean, if you want to pay more for, like, a higher...
Now
like,
you pull
the
lever.
Storage. Yeah, I've heard you have, like, the extra storage one, the 120... 8 gigabyte ones cost like plushy $500. Wow, this is fun.
I am a Jedi.
Fun.
Hurry,
Get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Rancor?
This is fun. This is real fun. Wait, can they even shoot it? I am immortal.
Oh, the Rancor. Oh, you will only see this in the Minecraft version. You have to see how what it really looks like. It's terrible.
Cowards will never stop my drone. You cowards will never stop.
Oh shoot! Go, go, get us out of here.
Head to the arena entrance.
Wait.
Fudge. See, I can't kill this lady because then they'll mess around with them. That'll mess the story mode with them.
Really?
I don't know how I feel about this.
Let's go, boys. Let's leave.
I don't know why. Why is Beat Saber so freaking popular?
Cause songs and hard. I don't know.
Like, it says something when that's also one of the preloaded games in the quest.
Really? Was I not supposed to?
That was close. Listen, there are three.
I'm gonna have to knock these guys prisoners. Out.
We have to free them. Okay, I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall, and someone will be there to pick you up.
Come on, shock. One.
Yes. I took this key card from a guard.
Oh, you're the owner!
Jaden, what's your status?
This is me spamming the R1 of the shocks.
The elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners that I need to rescue.
Alright, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Jaden.
I'm gonna die.
That took me 7 minutes, you're kidding me, right?
This whole place is set up as a betting parlor. Oh!
Hey, can I have a drink?
Put the baby in the oven under right now. I am so flushing mad.
Okay, thanks for the offer, I guess. Okay, bye, have a nice day. Just act like I didn't murder three people in front of you. Bye. Bartender. Whoa!
A bartender? Am I
you
right?
Did that.
You honestly are just like lads. What's in my cranky crew? What is up my cranky crew?
What's this? Okay.
Ender, why do all my bones hurt? Should I break them so that I can reset it? Bro, I hate how Boneworks is a Steam VR game, so it'll never come to the Legend of Heroes. That's sad, gamer. Never, my Boneworks will come to PSVR. Why does it have to be Steam VR? That would be Ender.
I'm playing Doom. Like the old Doom.
Why, Ender?
Have you ever seen the old Doom?
Yeah.
Okay, dude, what
do you look like? Fudging go! Where do we go? Honestly, someone's all the way back there.
Yeah, I think so too. Crow, me and the boys. Okay, lady, you got your diamonds, now give me your life.
Oh.
Why can't I
something
steal
tells
car?
Me I regret this.
Enter, why can't I not steal this person's car?
There's a get over here.
See there, I even broke all the windows and bit of the door and I can't get in. Well, fudge. Get through the zine, boys.
What is this guy doing?
Church bells, no. That's not good. Why do I have Molotov? This game I hate. I hate it when they give me random Molotovs. Why do I have random Molotovs? I hate that. Stop it.
Goodbye, see you later.
Ender, why do I have random flamey bottles? Sponsored by Cheetos.
Oh, shoot.
Molotovs are sponsored by Cheetos.
Can I leave now? Or is there more?
No.
Oh, there's four more. I mean, eight more. That means I gotta save four.
Times two.
You want what's eight times two, huh?
Eight times two. 16.
Why did that take you some time to think about that?
Oh, because I was trying to think of a funny number to say.
24?
I couldn't think of anything, so I just went up. I'm gonna think of a really dumb number.
24. You know what's no, better, Andrew, you know what's funny to do? Ah! I hate when people do this. I hate when
Andrew,
I go
I
out. Die! Oh my god.
I'm just here for numbers 23. Why do people's favorite number always have to be odd numbers? Like, I hate it. Bro, like,
see, for the second time, I couldn't trust you, dude, so.
What's people like in the number 7? They like slot machines, I guess. They are. And or do you? Ender, I'm tired. Ender, you should go to sleep.
Ah! Fuck you. I'm not predictable.
You are very predictable.
Is the door just. Is, are they just pushing the prisoner out?
The door is just a hatch on a wall.
What the fudge? Where's the Rancor? Guys, let's go.
See, Andy, you know I keep falling asleep, boys. I'm doing this thing now. Where,
vegan.
I'm just making it so my PS4 no longer turns off.
Oh, there you
Why
are.
Do you want to set a time for your controllers to turn off and not your console?
Those are
yes.
One guy. You look dumb, Randicorn. That's what a face your mother can love. Oh, roasted. I'm leaving
Whoa,
those two
Ender,
guys.
Wow, you really got him there.
I'm gonna, dude.
And you're like, do you feel like you're above everyone now?
I'm so good. He got roasted. I love how my blasters have ammo. There's only one guy left. Man, that's ow! Get in it, dude. Oh my gosh.
Ender, I'm tired. Ender, feed me so I'm no longer tired.
That's not how that works.
Why do I feel like these bushes are looking at me?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Broke his nuts.
Ender, my character's broke his nuts on some railings. Like, there was a nutcracker.
That's pretty cool.
I don't like when they just said there was a nutcracker. But is this... Is that all out shootout I'm watching? Brady has a dumb fucking car.
I was... I can lose my lightsaber in this? I'm able to jump off walls.
Oh, here, I'm gonna throw a Molotov at these fletchers. Where are they?
Bye bye! Jojo Dry, come on, baby, do your thing!
You did that to yourself.
But you're assuming that I'm fucking you. You're like, no? Yeah, you know what I'm just being. We're playing to an NPC. You know I'm playing a game with a lot of dumb talking NPCs.
No, I don't know that, sorry.
This place is locked down pretty tight.
Bro, Ender, I'm playing the Lego Saga again, okay?
Lego Dimensions?
Oh my god, no, I hated it. No, I liked Lego Dimensions, but no, there was actually a really scary part level in that game. Fudgy Weeping Angels, they actually had jump scares.
Dude, that's cool. I would love to play that.
That was fucking terrifying, because it wasn't like a DLC.
I remember when Weeping Angels gave me so much nightmares, like, it was funny.
Ah,
ha, ha,
funny.
Ah! That wasn't funny.
Like, Ender, like, they would actually give you really good jump scares for other games. Like, oh, fudge, I was terrified.
I didn't even mean to kill you. That was your fault. You ran into the lightsaber. I didn't throw it. Just because I threw the lightsaber doesn't mean it's my fault.
Oh, they're in here.
Fudge off.
Oh my god, every time that happens, my character breaks loads, I swear. So you know what I think about Red Dead Redemption? There's actually witnesses in that game. And if you don't kill the witnesses by a certain amount of time, you get cops on you.
I know, right? It's so great. It's a great game. We should all get the game. I don't want to last on you guys and then throw you off a bridge.
No, Ender, I'm gonna put you on that train, boy.
I'm gonna put you in the fucking train. This is just gonna be us trying to kill each other when we get the game.
Sir, who's us?
Oh! Rannicorns! Buddy, we're like the best friends, right? Give me a fist bump. Whoa, you're getting too close there. We're no longer friends if you get- ah! Okay, buddy. Okay.
Ender, why are you so scared?
Have you seen a Rannicorn? No matter what game it is, I don't care how bad the graphics is, they're always scary.
For me to tell- For that crappy
You know that stupid Minecraft skin? That, like, have the, Are they out? Like, what the fuck?
Yes, Ender, I know what a Rannicorn fudging looks like. You know what the
Kyle, this is Jay.
Fudging
that's
explain.
All of them. Get back to the access tunnel.
Thing that said Rar and Luke killed.
Luke didn't. Oh, no. Forgot he did.
Idiot.
He killed someone.
You're,
No. I meant to lie. I was gonna try to.
What
the fuck is talking? Shut up, fudging dog. Delic.
Idot. Ender's an idot. No one here knows what I'm referencing, nerds. How dare you use your own
screen? Huh? Sorry, I'm not listening. I don't listen to idiots.
Nice work, Jaden. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners
had... You dare use my own spells against
Monster Katana. Katana have not yet returned from their respective mission.
Ender, can I speak to your manager?
No, Karen.
I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulties with...
Sorry, I just like pooping my pants.
Riz. Thick. Gosh, stop.
Stupid.
Are you stupid?
Are you stupid?
My god, Andrew, I just jumped off my oppressor and I think slapped me in the air. It was a literal dog fight.
He crashed! They both crashed! I'm so good. Oh shoot.
Okay, I think that's the biggest lie ever.
Can I just jump off and use my lightsaber?
Bro, I'm so good playing single-player game.
I said, can I jump off and use my lightsaber? I jump off, he runs me over. Ha! He beat me there. He went big brain time. They're cheating. I can boost. Oh yeah, I can. Yeah, I can do that. Like, anything. Oh, internet went down. Just wait right here. Oh, he's back. Gosh. Wrong way. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Guess who's back?
Are you the Jedi?
No.
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into some trouble back there, and it might be following me.
Bro.
We should go inside. It'll be safer.
I don't trust you. I'm...
Count. Must.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, spit. I have to get out of
here. Yeah, also, one reason why, if I were to get Bungie Red Dead Redemption, I really want to get it for Finn.
Looks like I'm not going back that way.
The thing, the rocks are so split, because you can unlock certain things for that game with Fudging.
You're going on a Jedi path, me. I don't want to.
But the freaking Stone Hatchet, I'm pretty sure.
What's that?
Stone Hatchet, double action ball.
Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. That's not fine.
I like all this music called the heavy revolver. A heavy revolver when it's a magnum.
You what? Shut up about this.
Revolver. Just a normal revolver. Well, Andrew, how will you shut up about your Star Wars toaster?
It's the best Star Wars toaster.
Get a call for me right now.
No.
I'm calling the police.
Got him. Jousting with lightsabers.
Fight me.
Uh-oh.
What the fuck?
Why is everyone on their phone? Oh god dang, I forgot the upgrade equipment is no longer on discount. It costs about $1 million. I forgot the stuff for this business is not cheap. Saving my money in video games compared to saving my money in real life.
My god!
And you're get off the toaster.
What to do?
Get it off the toaster. Get off toaster. Dies every other ball. GTA ball games will always be the most consistent game I'll ever see in my entire life. And that's the time. God, Fortnite Season 3 ball games is more consistent than GTA ball
games. Not for me!
I am not kidding. I literally had a standard dirt bike. I fly off of it. And my character landed on his head and took no ball damage. Just zero health is lost. Bro, can we get a console that dispenses dust when it gets inside? Can a console function like a
Oh, I got him.
See, now fans are good, but then they collect dust. Then they don't work. Forget about this area. It's just a. How did I die? How did that fall kill me when my previous fall? This game makes no fucking sense. We get a macro GTA makes no sense. God, Apex makes no sense, and Rainbow and all that makes no sense. They're funny, especially Overwatch. But we get a GTA makes no sense. How do they hear me? God. Impossible.
No, I just think it pops on her because she's not dead. She's unconscious. Okay, now she's losing her blood. She's dead. Watch, I keep trying to use my instincts, but I don't have to play Hitman. Please.
Where is it?
I'm playing the roof off of Hitman. These matches really have gotten big. Yeah, I didn't know Hitman really got really good. Holy fudge, you get like water levels now, so you get caught. I mean, it's basically like the most big catch and check.
That's annoying.
Like, holy fudge, he's dynamic levels. Like, I can, there's new guns. Like, there's a. They added Molotovs. But I'm realizing there's no fire in here.
What the fudge? That's bull.
No one cannot lie. The best voice line in GTA is whenever the cops see you have an RPG and one will yell out, "He has an RPG!" Also, why is it called RPG? Rocket propeller. Grams.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go, really. I don't show a marker or anything, so I'm just going around.
Well, then find it.
There is no marker.
Well, then find it!
Well, there is nothing.
You don't need a marker!
I do need a marker!
Well, then grow the fudge up and you don't need one.
I need a marker!
No, you don't.
I like how I don't really do anything, they just kill themselves. They're suicidal. They're so determined to get me that they just crash into everything. So it's not really my fault they're dead. It's just theirs.
I don't know what to do.
Fortnite. You should get a Fortnite.
You're not even on Fortnite.
Shh. Not about me.
You're on fudging toasters.
No, I'm playing in my toaster. I'm not on a toaster.
Wait, did you put the disc in the toaster and then pull down the little lever?
I downloaded it on the toaster a lot.
Well, do you have a smart toaster?
Yeah.
PS toaster.
So, you know how my name's PS4 in this girl, right? What happens if I start playing on the PS5? Why would I start playing on a PS5? Uh-oh, I'm stuck.
Like, what do you mean?
Like, it's called PS4, and the squirrel. If I pay in the PS5...
Ender, you can change your YouTube name.
Yeah, I know. I just changed it to PS... PS Ender Squirrel.
Just change it to Ender Squirrel.
No.
Take the PlayStation out of the name. Please, it's like a clan tag. We all know Kobe didn't like Fantag.
Got him, boys. Double kill. He fell on himself. That's what I'm talking about. They just killed themselves. I don't do anything. Did I circle around? This is gonna explode. I can get up here now. Yeah. Yeah. not weak yet, or not here. Nice internet you have there. Can I not? I hate the wall.
It's on the same router, so it's one of the phones with 5G. So I switched to the app. Probably won't. Yeah,
oh, what?
Just, that's why I wish I had died in. That doesn't disconnect at all. But then I wake up really early, which sucks. If I go, like, I want to sleep, and then I wake up at like 6, and it's so annoying.
Oh, that's the wrong one. Let me turn around. Let me turn
then
around.
I can't fall back asleep.
Is that the wrong way?
Because then I'm actually well rested, and then I can't fall asleep. But I want to. Can't fall asleep for 25 hours. Working on a school project. Bro, what if you fall asleep for a week, or is that just be like knowing you as a co-host? Is a co-host just someone sleeping for a really long time? Or is it just someone unconscious for a really long time? Bro, when someone was playing. Imagine under if you're a doctor, and they magically, they then wake up and say,
"I'm not even doing this stuff."
Is my mic not working, Ender?
It is working. I'm not paying attention to you. I got other things to do.
Well, that's very. Ender, why are you playing Star Wars Arkham Knight? Star Wars Jedi.
No,
movie.
Shut up.
Funny.
You and everybody.
It's funny, baby.
Got him, boys. Let's go.
Your uncle tired everything.
Shut up.
And I'm tired.
Okay.
You should. Where's my blanket at? There.
That's not it, right? It's not it, right? Yeah, it's not.
You need to turn the controllers back on to close the app. Like, who's making these features? Like, is that,
Give me. Oh, I hate having to look at this. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Fudge you. I didn't beat the game.
You beat the game. The confetti is just confetti.
Uh-oh. Can I turn? Can I turn? It's not me doing this.
Let's watch the toaster for a little bit.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I feel like I would, but...
Where's the...
Escape from the merchants and make your way to the far city gate. Where is the gate? It's a great question.
No wonder, you always know where you're supposed to go, so then go.
I'm a sniper. Where are they? We're hunting for wild humans in the Sith Rebellion. Ah! That really killed me.
You died.
That really killed me.
You
were
swimming on land.
Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, another one killed himself. I'm just gonna avoid them. Let me just keep boosting. Let them kill themselves.
Bender, maybe that's why you're not killing them.
I am killing them. I just have to find something and get there, and it will stop, but they're just gonna keep on coming. The lightsaber's not in my... Oh, time to boost. See you later, guys. Where are they? First person. I hate this vehicle. Why can I not steer?
Vehicle.
Stop being cold.
Cold.
Go away.
Ender, I am very cold.
There we go.
I have to get asking for your financial support.
Oh, what the fuck? Huh?
You died again.
Wait, what? I'm so confused. How did I die? Oh, okay.
Wonder. I already answered that question. Oh, you didn't make it to the other platform.
I don't think that's the truth. Pretty sure I made it.
Oh, I just watched it all alive.
That's the wrong way. Turn around. Can I hijack this crap?
Am I on message never send? Or is Ender just not watching? Ember famous. I'm just gonna, like,
Anders, do you know, like, the recommendations for the autocorrect thing on, like, the top of your phone?
Yeah.
When you're typing? I'm just gonna spam the middle one.
It's not sending it in this live stream. It's kind of awkward, man. Can I back up?
Oops, your comment is too long, boy. Well then, let me punch you through it.
Why is it always so?
Yeah, my comment's not sick.
I saw it.
What the fudge is this word?
Oh. Whoa! I wasn't doing that. What? Ewok wasn't right. I did make it on the platform. The guy pushed me and then I didn't make it on the platform. Now I did, okay?
Yeah, so you didn't make it on the platform. You just said.
I did. Wait a minute. Why is that closed? Motherfucker, stop it! Uh-oh, I think my car's going to explode. Totally not looking at the health. See, it's very low. It's not smoking at all. Also, I called it a car and not a speeder. Sorry, I don't wanna offend the Star Trek people, okay, you want? Oh, there it is! I was too busy trying to...
Trek.
What kind of name is Star? That running animation.
Well, that was.
Shut up!
Thanks
for
the assist.
Oh my god! What is that dialogue?
Sniper, shotgun, this.
That game looks confusing for how bad it looks.
Tell me about it. Oh, yeah.
Stop.
Oh, I like popping my fingers.
Whoa. Oh, just like
this facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it.
Okay,
my targeting computer will lock onto your beacons. Place them on key structural points, then...
Uh-huh. Laser blazing. Okay. The comments are glitched. I'm in my menu. Yeah, the comments are glitching this thing.
No! Get out!
Can I fly this? Or what? Fly! The stupid ship! I'm just...
Ender, why'd you limit your stream to only 10 comments?
Hey! Oh! You're talking about me! No, I'm a... Uh-oh. You're getting way too close for that, bud. Try to do something. Okay, what does script do? Choke! Get back here! Choke! What do you gotta do? Kill me? What do you gotta do? Huh? You guys not? Stupid shotgun! Have this!
Bro, you know the best GTA is in GTA 3. You know why? Because it just never made it, apparently.
Right? I don't like.
GTA actually had, like, gore in
it. Oh, okay, I get how this works now.
Oh,
Okay, so I get how that works. I'm gonna use it all, cause I don't know what it does.
Also, the new Dead Meat video, for some reason he had live chat replay on.
That makes me he like, what's it called? What do you want from
I'm not kidding, the very, like, the fifth con was him saying that to me.
Reminds me of me doing something, I'm too busy trying to mess around and look around for secrets and stuff.
Yeah, he has live chat on.
Slice. Why can't I not slice something? Oh, here's an elevator. I guess I go up. Oh, that's what it does. Oh, this is scary. What's that?
I'm so cold and tired. I might go.
You might go?
Yeah.
Why? Well, how about you go to sleep, you know, on the, like, good time?
Yeah, and literally, it was exhausting last night, and I went to sleep at, like, 9, and I woke up early.
I didn't even mean to do that, to be honest, but... Can I not grip you? Can you grip me?
Aww.
That's it. Okay, so anyone gonna ask? I can go through this. Who's gonna ask that? I pressed the button. I grabbed these weapons. I grabbed this too. Come on, place a targeting beacon on the roof of the shield generator building. Now, why would I do that?
I'm coming in. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support.
Oof. Man, these turns are like the best shots ever. So then it's going super slow. With like no rocket boosters at all.
Head to the garrison. That should weaken their resistance.
Why can I not? Oh, I just beat the system, I think.
This is too easy.
It is.
Now X, take out the communications array, so they can't signal for help.
Oh, it's so far away.
Okay, I see. Uh-oh.
Hey, where you are.
Ooh, okay.
I figured out how to block. What is this thing? That scared me, to be honest.